to build a hope and a world of fears. Share so much that we share that it's done. We're aware it's a small world after all.
Collection. All right,
moving over.
So, from all right, then I've got the Nutcracker Nifelt for rounds. This was sold in the Disney store, but I got this from Disney Pin Blogs. And then I've got the Dumbo pin set from the Disney store. This got released when the live-action movie was released, and it's limited release. Then up here I've got the Wisdom Collection. This is January's for Dumbo. This one's February's for Mulan. Then you've got March, and then this is Jungle Book. And then April was Winnie the Pooh, and then Piglet was the one for the release. And then Pocahontas was for May, and then I've got June, which was Beauty and the Beast. Then this one is Emperor's New Groove pin set. This came from Kat. Thank you, Kat, for this one. And a swap that we did. And then these are the other Star Wars pins that I was telling you guys about that didn't fit in the board. Got Chewbacca. Then you've got Solo. And then you've got Darth Vader. And then over here, I've got my Patriotic 4th of July pins. This one came from a Facebook group. I think this one came from Kenny Does Disney on Facebook. Same as this one. Came from the same Facebook group. This Mickey one. 1928. I mean, it's got Mickey and he's all patriotic right there. Same with this Oswald one. It came from the same Facebook group. And then these came from a different Facebook group. Got Minnie in her patriotic wear, Goofy in his patriotic wear, and then Mickey in his patriotic wear. These Mickey and Minnie I showed in a recent pin tag video that I created. And then this came from a Facebook group, and then this one came from a Facebook group. This mini bow American flag one came from a Facebook group, and this legend banner one came from a Facebook group, along with these three came from the same one, same seller. And then this one also came from the same seller, this Mickey head flag. And then these are my fantasy pins. These came from a shop called Mini Meg Designs. This one is a Mickey head for the Marines. This one's the Mickey head for the Army. And this one's a Mickey head for the Navy. Oh, and then I didn't show this one. This one is from Box Lunch, and it's a Mary Poppins carousel horse pin. This is the Hocus Pocus pin set from the Disney store that got released last year. You got Mary, Winifred, and I forgot her name. My goodness. standing all around the cauldron. You've got the Hocus Pocus cauldron pin, and then you've got the black lit candle pin, flame candle pin, and then you've got Binks in its cat form. And then these two over here came from the Disney Family Museum. This was a pickup. I had someone do a pickup for me. This is a Splash Mountain one. I love Splash Mountain. It's one of my favorite rides. And then this one just says, it's got Jiminy Cricket, and it just says the Walt Disney Family Museum. And then this is from Ryan's, this is from Ryan over at Disney Pin Blogs, celebrating 6 years of YouTube. It's an LE, and I think it's LE 50, if I'm not mistaken. And then this is an Anna pin purse. This came from Marcy Mouse. And then you've got Mary Fauna and Merryweather. Merryweather floral and flora and fauna a dress from that mystery bag. This came from Marcy Mouse, and then this Snow White one, the Snow White bag, came from Marcy Mouse. And then I've got the Princess Bow collection from Box Lunch. Got the Cinderella one, Pocahontas, Snow White, Aurora, Jasmine, Rapunzel, and then Belle from that series. And then I've got the live action Aladdin pin set from the Disney store, along with the lamp from the Disney pin from the Disney store, and that says wishes come true. And then I've got the pop pin of Mrs. Potts and Chip from Box Lunch, the Princess Aurora pin from Box Lunch. It changes colors if you move it. And then I've got the Sleeping Beauty's 60th anniversary pin set from Disney Store. Then over here I've got the limited edition Flower and Garden Festival pin set from Disney Pin Blogs. This is from the Disney Store in Chicago on Michigan Avenue. And then this was from the pin set release that Disney had, the Disney Store had a while back, that I got from the Disney Store. This was from a swap that I recently did from Christie's Corner that she sent in my box. And then down here, I've got my Toy Story collection. I've got the Pizza Planet pin from Box Lunch. And then these pins over here were a collaboration that Hollywood Studios and Box Lunch did. And it's their limited release. So I got the Aliens, Buzz, the Toy Story Land. This was all in like celebration of Toy Story Land opening. One, and I've got Jesse, Rex, and then I've got Woody and Slinky, and then I've got the jumble pin of the Owl's Barn name tag of right here. And then this is the last and final set of the Toy Story series from the Disney Store that they released. So you've got Gabby Gabby, you've got Ducky and Bunny, Forky, Giggles, and then you've got Bo, and then Duke Kaboom. And this is the Toy Story 3 from the series. So you got the Peas in the Pod, you got Trixie, you've got Lotso, Buttercup, Dolly, and then Mr. Prickly Pants. Toy Story 2 from the Disney Store. You got Stinky Pig, Zurg, Jesse, Bullseye, Mr. Potato Head and Slinky. And then the first Toy Story from the Disney store. You've got the aliens, Woody, Buzz, Rex, Bo Peep's sheep, which we find out their names in the fourth movie. I'm not going to say their names in case anyone hasn't seen it. And then you've got Ham. And then moving on to my lanyard, I've got this mystery, this pin from a mystery pack. And then this Mickey hat one. I'm not sure what this one's supposed to be. Then you've got the Queen of Hearts pin. Traded this one in with two little girls I want to say Epcot. Then I've got two of the same Stitch pins for like the letter S Stitch pins. Both came online. Then I've got these two Epcot logo Hidden Mickey Epcot pins. And then I've got this bird pin. I'm not sure what bird where he's from or what attraction he's from, but I've got this one. And then I think this is Humphrey the Bear. Not too crazy about it. And then I've got another. Yeah, this is a double pin. The one that's on my pin board is from a cast member that I traded. This one I got came in a mystery pack from online. And I've got this dinosaur one. It's a Hidden Mickey. I'm not too crazy about it. Then I got this wolf howling at a moon. It's a Hidden Mickey one. I'm also not crazy about it. This mini one, it looks like a snowflake. I traded this one in the parks. Then I've got, this flag one. It's a Hidden Mickey. Not crazy about it. Then I've got this, emergency rescue Mater pin. Not crazy about it. And then I've got this Mickey hat one. I'm not sure what this one's supposed to be, but I'm not crazy about that one either. But that is basically my entire pin collection so far. I'm pretty sure there are more pins coming my way in the mail, but this is like an overview. Anyways. So, yeah. So if you are new, I would love it if you hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell, and all that YouTube stuff. My goodness, my mind's like scattered and all over the place. And become a part of my Disney nerd family. And I have a Facebook group, which I will post that link down below. I also have an Instagram, which I will post down below. And I have a Snapchat, which I'll post down below. Anyways, I'll see you lovely Disney nerds in my next video. Bye.